근데 나 감기 걸렸나 봐.
잠깐만 기다려봐.
야외에서 몸이 안 좋을 때는 감기 들기 전에 따뜻한 걸 마시며 체온을 유지한다. 나 먼저.
Hi guys, welcome back to Practicing Korean. This video is about what to do when you feel like catching a cold. There is one long sentence, but it's not that hard to learn if we break it into chunks. All right, let's get it.
근데 나 감기 걸렸나 봐.
But I cold caught.
According to the Korean dictionary, there are over 30 meanings of 보다, and here 보다 that we're going to learn is used to express that you are assuming, like you think A is B. I'll show you some examples. Number one, the box is heavy. 상자가 무거워. I think the box is heavy. 상자가 무거운가 봐. Number two, the puppy likes vegetables. 강아지가 채소를 좋아해. I think the puppy likes vegetables. 강아지가 채소를 좋아하나 봐. Catch is 걸리다. Caught is 걸렸다. 걸렸다 meets 봐 and it becomes 걸렸나 봐.
Oh. 근데 나 감기 걸렸나 봐.
Your turn.
근데 나 감기 걸렸나 봐.
Oh, 잠깐만 기다려봐.
Moment. Wait.
Like I said before, 보다 has over 30 meanings, and this one is different from the previous one. 보다 in this sentence is used to suggest something. It's like, why don't you wait a moment? For examples, 이거 먹어봐. 이거 열어봐. So you put 봐 at the end, not to sound direct and imperative.
잠깐만 기다려봐.
Your turn.
잠깐만 기다려봐.
Mm-hmm. 야외에서 몸이 안 좋을 때는
Outdoors. Body. Subject marker. Not. Good. When?
야외에서 몸이 안 좋을 때는
Your turn.
야외에서 몸이 안 좋을 때는 감기 들기 전에
Cold. Catch. Before.
Your turn.
감기 들기 전에 따뜻한 걸 마시며
Warm. Thing. Drink. And.
마시다. 그리고 마시며
따뜻한 걸 마시며
Your turn.
따뜻한 걸 마시며 체온을 유지한다.
Body temperature. Object marker. Maintain.
체온을 유지한다.
Your turn.
체온을 유지한다. 나 먼저.
Me. First.
나 먼저.
Your turn.
나 먼저.
Good job, guys. Thank you for watching my video to the end. If you liked my video, please hit the like button. See you next time.
다음에 만나요.